Hi, my name is Nina Lincoff, and I'm here with Miami Today. We just interviewed Maxeme Tuchman, Executive Director of Miami-Dade Teacher America. Enjoy the interview.
One thing we always forget is that kids know when they're not getting a quality education. I mean, even third graders, I've talked to like third graders who are like, yeah, we didn't really do anything today. And I'm like, you know. Right. You know when you're being challenged. You know when your brain is growing. Right. And you know when it's not. And I think that what we don't do, I think obviously, you know, kids are kids and there's a lot that we know that they don't know, but I do think that they're very perceptive when they, and I think they realize the type of potential they have and they realize when it's not being maximized. We teach everywhere from Homestead to Miami Gardens.
Okay.
So we spend all of the summer really helping them understand like the culture. I mean, look, Miami is Miami. It's super unique. It's awesome. You are never going to understand a community or a culture within just a couple of months. But we try to at least start building those networks and that understanding and those connections. So we bring in community members. We actually had people at Jumbo's like the other day having lunch with the owner so that they could understand what was happening in Liberty City at the time. And we work with community members, principals, parents, students. We're having a student panel where our teachers are actually going to learn from the communities first because we think, again, that is so important to have that context and to really understand your students and your communities because we ask our teachers to build really, really bold visions for where they want their kids to go. And you can't do that unless you actually understand the community and where your kids are. We have so many students here that are... We're the fourth largest school district.
Yeah.
The fourth largest public school district.
360,000, 358,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah. Imagine if we could make sure that those kids were college and career ready.
Right.
Imagine if they either stayed here and got great college degrees or went off and got great college degrees or got great technical degrees or got great apprenticeship and then stayed in the community or came back to the community and created... like jobs, created opportunities for people, created art and culture, created, you know, just that just blows my mind. Like, I just think it Miami would be such a different place if we had that.